KHKT News Today.
A liberal University of Southern California professor suffered some sort of an episode earlier today, which led students to believe that there was an active shooter at school. After calling the police, however, the students realized the truth. This came in the wake of the Las Vegas shooting, which has claimed over 50 lives and injured over 400 people thus far. National tensions were at an all-time high after ISIS claimed responsibility for the attack, as millions of Americans fear that there may be more bullets in store for innocent civilians. It should come as no surprise then that the students completely freaked out after their teacher began yelling "active shooter" and telling her students to close the doors and get on the floor. They frantically began texting their friends, calling their parents, and alerting 911 as to the situation. Once LAPD officers arrived on the scene, they scoured the building for any hints of a mass shooting, and they found none. The teacher has since been put in LAPD custody, according to ABC 7, and several students even managed to catch a recording of the whole thing. Los Angeles, KABC, a USC professor suffered some sort of an episode that caused students to believe there was an active shooter at school, triggering the campus scare and police response on Monday, police said. LAPD Deputy Chief Philip Tingeride said the professor, who was not identified, told her students to lock the doors and get on the floor. Then, she began yelling, "active shooter." LAPD officers and officials with the USC Department of Public Safety searched the campus, focusing mainly on Fertitta Hall. The search netted no evidence of a shooting or a shooter at school, authorities said. An all-clear was subsequently declared. Tingeride said the professor was in LAPD custody. "We're trying to figure out what our best course of action is going to be with her," he said. Tingeride said he does not believe this was some kind of test or drill. Some surrounding streets were shut down due to the investigation. The University of Southern California has since confirmed that the teacher was arrested in order to determine her psychological health. No other information has been released, but we will update this site as more information comes to light. Please share this article to support independent, conservative news. Thank you and God bless.